to say thanks to my dear sir because he gave me a golden chance to introduce myself in front of all of you. So good afternoon to all of you. My name is Priyal Kundal and I am from Hasanpur. I read in 9th class in BVM Senior Secondary School. So today's my topic is COVID-19, it means coronavirus. Please listen to me carefully and avoid my mistake. So let us start. The coronavirus is a family of viruses that can cause illness in the human body like as flu and SARS. It is a life-threatening virus. The virus is named about its shape and crown. So hence it is called COVID-19. The recent and outbreak of the coronavirus is occurred in the market, illegal in the wildlife, and it's come in the Chinese industry of the Wuhan. No, many people said that its vaccine cannot made till June 2021. So this virus is very harmful for all of us. Its symptoms are fever, high fever, cough, sneezing, etc. Use tissue paper and don't touch your face, nose, mouth with unwashed hand. So thanks to listening to me carefully because you gave me your precious 5 minutes. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.